If you're looking for the best camera bags, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we have included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the 12th position of our list, we have ThinkTank Retrospective 7-Shoulder Bag for standard DSLR. ThinkTank's Retrospective Shoulder Bag is perfect for the Nikon photographer looking to blend into the crowd. The casual exterior look of this bag is excellent for disguising expensive gear, while the interior protects a DSLR with attached lens for quick shots. 2 to 4 additional lenses or flash units will also fit nicely into the bag. The bag also has a front pocket that's roomy enough for a large, full-frame Nikon body. The front pocket can also accommodate an 11-inch laptop or tablet. ThinkTank bags are made of durable, high-quality material that will make this bag last a long time. The number 11 position is held by Zomke F2 Original Shoulder Bag. Large enough to house two DSLR bodies as well as extra lens, the Zomke F2 Rugged Wear Shooter's Bag is an excellent option for Nikon photographers. The exterior is constructed with durable canvas coated with wax and oil, while 6 interior compartments keep gear organized and protected. 6 other pockets are perfect for stashing smaller accessories. As a shoulder bag, the Zomke F2 offers quick access to your gear. The bag can be carried with using the shoulder strap or removable hand straps. The Zomke F2 is made in the USA. Next at number 10, we have the ThinkTank Sling-O-Matic 10-Sling Camera Bag. ThinkTank Sling-O-Matic can be worn on either shoulder or carried by one of 3 sets of side handles. A unique rail set means that the gear doesn't have to be swapped around when the bag is switched to the opposite shoulder or worn in front. A waist strap can be used for additional comfort. The Sling-O-Matic can store a DSLR with a 70 to 200mm lens and attached hood ready for shooting right out of the bag. Adjustable tripod straps and a removable rain cover are also included. Moving on to the next bag at number 9 with LowPro Apex 30AW Compact Camera Bag. For the all-weather pocket camera, the LowPro Apex 30AW bag is the perfect companion. With a rugged exterior construction and soft tricot and microfiber lining on the inside, the bag itself is perfect for keeping a camera protected in most conditions. But in extreme weather conditions, a built-in cover provides extra protection from moisture and sand. The single fold-out pocket makes everything easily accessible, but is also divided into compartments for easy organizing. The bag includes an adjustable shoulder strap. The number 8 position is held by Canon 100DG Digital Gadget Bag. Canon's 100DG Digital Gadget Bag can store a DSLR kit, laptop, and accessories. Built from water-repellent nylon on the outside, padded dividers keep the camera and lenses separate on the inside. Several storage pockets help keep SD card filters, cleaning gear, and other small supplies. The included media case organizes cards and CDs. The bag is lightweight, yet durable enough for keeping your camera safe. Next at number 7, we have LowPro ProRunner 200AW Backpack. LowPro is a highly respected brand when it comes to camera bags. The LowPro ProRunner 200AW Backpack is compact enough to be used as a carry-on for most airlines, yet can fit a DSLR with an attached lens plus 2 to 3 additional lenses for flash units and a tripod. The exterior is tough and weather resistant, while the interior is padded and well organized. Despite the smaller size, an extra front pocket stashes smaller items. The ProRunner also includes adjustable straps and a weather cover. The number 6 position is held by Canon Professional Gadget 1EG Camera Bag. Canon's Professional Gadget Bag is an excellent option for the Canon photographer looking for a shoulder bag for their gear. The exterior is constructed from padded and water-repellent nylon, while interior dividers keep gear organized and safe. With 2 front pockets, 2 side pockets, and an interior top pocket, there is plenty of space for small accessories and personal items as well. Tripod straps located at the bottom allow for easy transportation of a tripod or monopod as well. The bag can be carried with the shoulder strap or the leather top handle. The gadget bag uses quick-release buckles, so the camera can be ready quickly. The number 5 position is dominated by LowPro Nova 200 AW Camera Bag. LowPro's Nova 200 shoulder bag is large enough for the photographer that owns not one but two Nikon DSLR bodies. The roomy bag can also accommodate 3 to 5 lenses. Smaller pockets allow for storing memory cards and smaller accessories. The shoulder strap is comfortable and adjustable. With a waterproof exterior, the Nova 200 will also keep your gear protected from the elements. And for a LowPro quality bag, the price is quite excellent as well. Moving on to the next at number 4 with Pelican 1560 Hard Camera Case. The interior dividers in the Pelican 1560 can be rearranged to accommodate different equipment, unlike the foam interiors that are difficult to change once set to your gear. The sizes of the different compartments are adjusted with Velcro, so it is perfect for a lifetime container even as your gear changes. Like other Pelican cases, it's waterproof, crush-proof, dust-proof, and comes with a lifetime guarantee. The case uses wheels and a pull handle for easier transportation. A double latch system helps keep the case sealed and prevents accidental openings. The number 3 position is held by LowPro Passport Sling Camera Bag. LowPro's Passport Sling is a perfect on-the-go camera bag to downsize to the essentials when bringing all your gear will slow you down. The Passport accommodates a DSLR with an attached lens and one extra lens as well as accessories. The bag is expandable to stash extra items and collapsible for easy storage when empty. While the inside is a nice padded home for your camera, the outside is stylish and doesn't look like a camera bag. Next at number 2, we have Canon Deluxe Photo Backpack. Designed specifically for Canon cameras, the Canon Deluxe Backpack 200 can hold up to 2 DSLR bodies, 4 lenses, and extra accessories. Made of durable, water-resistant nylon, the backpack is designed to keep gear safe. But along with keeping your camera protected, the bag is also comfortable with a mesh backing for breathability, thick shoulder straps, and an extra waist strap. There's an extra strap for carrying a tripod or monopod, as well as a key ring on the inside pocket, so your keys are easy to find. Extra front and side pockets stash extra accessories. Finally, the number 1 position is dominated by CaseLogic DCB302. Point-and-shoot cameras are often purchased for their value and portability. The CaseLogic DCB302 compact case is a camera bag that also meets both these standards. Retailing around $10, the small bag is a good companion for many point-and-shoot models. The shoulder strap can be detached to use inside another bag or purse. A belt clip offers another carrying option. This CaseLogic also includes both an accessory pocket and a separate SD card pocket. The compact case is available in 5 different colors. That's all for today. We upload product review videos every single day, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button for the upcoming video notification.